Okay, guys, let's get these changes made.
Okay, make sure you take it nice and slow on the exit and straighten the car up. You want to focus on that traction. Don't let the car wheel spin as we head up to the start-finish line now. DRS and a short Kurs boost towards turn one. This is an overtaking possibility in the race, but you've got to watch out on braking. Easy to lock up here. On the exit, though, you're helped by the track falling away from you. That aids your traction. Now, as you plummet down the hill towards the infamous Eau Rouge corner, up through the gears, sixth and into seventh. Here it comes. Hold your breath. Hang on in there. The steering wheel fights on you, but you've got to hold it flat as you can now open the DRS and use a bit of Kurs boost as well to head you up this hill towards turn five. An easy overtaking opportunity come race day. Brake just after the 100 meter board, curve on the left hand side, feed the car in, carry that minimum speed through the right, then the left, and then the right again. Now eyes to the left hand side of the track. You want to use all of that exit curb available at the highest point of the track now before going down the hill again in towards turn eight. The car always tries to understeer on you here in mid corner, so be patient before getting on the throttle in a straight line and then squaring it up before turn nine. Use all of the curbs available on the inside and the exit before the run down the hill towards Puan. This double left hand corner is a fantastic corner to take in a Formula One car. You feel the G-force on your neck and your back muscles as you exit the corner now, eyes to the left hand side. The marker boards help you at the 100 board, brake and slow it down into third gear and focus on your minimum speed through the right and then the left corner. Now bring the car over to the left hand side again, straight line braking into second gear. Use all of the curb available on the exit before turn 15. This is a really vital corner to get right and carry that momentum onto this really long winding straight. Now up through the gears, sixth, seventh, hold it flat out for the corner coming up. This is Blanchemont, seventh gear, full throttle, fingertip stuff through this corner. You don't want to scrub off any speed. If you've got a chance to overtake, do it now. Down into the 100 meter board, into second gear first. If you've got an unstable rear end on the car, which is so often the case here, straighten the car up again on the exit, full throttle, DRS, Kurs, and that's an end of the lap in Spa.
Prepared, let's go. We'll be right back. unsportsmanlike behaviour. There's nothing we can do about it now. Stay focused and pit in the next three laps. Given a drive-through penalty for unsportsmanlike. We'll be right back. second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. Advantage to pass the car ahead. be coming in for tyres within the next four laps. Be aware, we think the car behind is trying to save fuel. We'll be right back.